been acting since 2008, professionally, taking it seriously. I actually did my very first play when I was in elementary school. I was only in like fifth grade. And then I did more plays when I was in high school. See, I was an athlete. So right after elementary school, all through middle school, I wanted to hoop. I was a ball player, high school, I continued to play basketball, but then I also added softball and I added volleyball to my resume. So I really wasn't taking acting as seriously because I really didn't know that that's what I really wanted to do. I was always taking theater classes throughout high school, you know, when you get these electives. It's like, okay, I see acting, okay. Let me see if I could take some theater classes. So that's what I did. Throughout taking these theater classes in high school, I really realized that, OMG, I love this. So before, I always loved entertaining, right? I started out dancing when I was like 5, 6 years old. I started out doing tap, ballet, modern, jazz, all that type of dance, right? And then when I realized I wanted to play basketball, I kind of pushed entertainment to the side. So, I don't know, it was high school that really brought me back to entertainment. So, I started taking these theater classes and I realized that it was my favorite class throughout the whole entire day. Like, I couldn't wait to go to theater class. Like, I just couldn't wait. I started looking for gigs any way I could get them. Online, Craigslist, I ain't gonna lie. Craigslist, okay. I got my very first professional theater stage play on Craigslist. The more and more gigs I did, the more and more networking I did. So you run into people, you never know who you run into, you never know who might be coming to your show or who might be on set the day that you film. You just really never know. So always remember, closed mouths don't get fed. I did an 8-day LA program in LA, obviously, called LA Connection. I was so happy I did it. I would recommend that program for anybody that lives on the East Coast that may be thinking about moving to LA, wanting to move to the West Coast to pursue your acting career. I recommend LA Connection. It will definitely open your eyes to whether or not you really think that LA is for you, the LA market is for you, or the West Coast is for you. I was able to experience that. I was very happy. I had to make a lot of sacrifices in order to do so. I had my web series premiere for Shock Nation, and I got 2 agents. 2. In 2016, I set my mind on getting 1 agent. In 2017, I got 2 agents. Grateful. And I won Actress of the Year for the 2nd year in a row. It was for BK Productions. They have an award ceremony every year called the Music and Movie Awards. And it's mostly for the DMV area, which is DC, Maryland, and Virginia. And I won for the 2nd year in a row. So, yeah. I mean, Actress of the Year? Thank you! Thank you to everyone who voted for me, who took the time to go on their website and just click my name. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. this is just the beginning. Like, I'm waiting for the bigger awards. I'm waiting for the Oscar. I'm waiting for the Emmy Awards. All of that. But I am grateful for every award, and I don't take any award, recognition, certificate. I don't take any of that lightly. So I am very grateful. Thank you. Success and happiness, one love always.